Hey YouTube, Mr. TechBoss here. In this video, I'm gonna compare spec of Redmagic 5G and Black Shark 3 Pro. These both phones are gaming phones. Both have some new specifications in the phone. Redmagic 5G has a built-in cooling fan, and the Black Shark 3 Pro has a pop-up gaming button at the top side, and the Black Shark 3 Pro has a screen refresh rate of 90Hz, and the Redmagic 5G has a screen refresh rate of 144Hz. So let's check the other specs of this phone. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you can get the notification of my latest video when I upload it. Body dimension of Redmagic 5G and the Black Shark 3 Pro has somewhat same, but 15 to 10 mm difference are there in the body dimension, and the weight of Redmagic 5G is 218 grams, whereas the Black Shark 3 Pro is 253 grams. It's 35 gram more than the Redmagic 5G, and the display of both the phones are AMOLED capacitive touchscreen 16M color, and the size of this display of Redmagic 5G is 6.65 inches, whereas Black Shark 3 Pro's display is 7.1 inches. It's a huge display for Black Shark 3 Pro. Display resolution of Redmagic 5G is 1080x2340 pixels. Its pixel density is 388 pixel density. And whereas the Black Shark 3 Pro has a screen resolution of 1440x3120, the pixel density is 484. The platform of both the phones are Android 10. Chipset of both the phones are Snapdragon 865. There's no difference in both chipset. CPU is octa-core and the GPU is Adreno 650. The internal storage for Redmagic 5G starts from 128GB to 256GB, and the RAM is from 8GB to 16GB. RAM is there for Redmagic. In terms of Black Shark 3 Pro, its internal is 256GB. It's the starting of internal memory, and the maximum is 412GB. The RAM is starting from 8GB to 12GB. The maximum RAM is 12GB. Both the phone has triple camera. The main camera of Redmagic 5G is 64MP 26mm wide and 8MP ultra wide, and the third camera is 2MP macro, whereas the Black Shark Pro has a 64MP main camera, 26mm wide, and 13 megapixel ultra wide, and 5MP depth camera. The video quality of Redmagic 5G is 4320p, 2160p at 3060 frame per second, and 1920 frame per second. In terms of video, the Black Shark 3 Pro has 2160p at 3060 and 3060 frame per second, and 1080p at 3060 240 frame per second, and 720p at 1220 frame per second. The phone has a single front facing camera. The camera is 8MP, and the Black Shark 3 Pro has a 20MP. The video of front facing camera is 1080p at 30 frames per second, and the video of Black Shark 3 Pro is 1080p at 30 frames per second. Both the phone has a stereo loudspeaker. Both the phone has a headphone jack. The charger type of both the phones are USB-C type. The battery of Redmagic 5G is 4500 mAh battery, and the Black Shark 3 Pro has a 5000 mAh battery. Both phones support fast charging. The fast charging of Red Magic 5G is 55 watt, whereas the Black Shark 3 Pro has a 65 watt fast charging. The colors in which Red Magic 5G is available are black, mass red, cyber neon, transparent, and the colors of Phantom Black and Armor Grey. The price is about 500 euro in UK and $457.12 in United States. Black Shark 3 Pro, it has a 839.37 euro in United Kingdom and $767.08. So you can see the both phones have some specifications similar. The chip and Android versions are similar of both the phones, and some specifications are different. If you want gaming experience better, both phones are good for gaming, but if you want GB and RAM more in your phone, then it's better to buy a Red Magic 5G. And if you want a big screen and you want to play more games and everything, it's better to buy a Black Shark 3 Pro. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel. This is Mr. Tech Boss. Catch you in my next video.